We've got another signing for the Colorado Avalanche. You can see officially a member of the squad. Go Avs go. Andre Burakovsky traded for him earlier this summer. They signed him to a one-year deal. Mm-hmm. How do you see him fitting in with the Avs? This is a guy who it seems like the talent is there. Yeah. It just the consistency part isn't.
The numbers aren't. I mean, for as good as he is, he doesn't produce as much, but it will be a better fit in Colorado because he'll play further up the lineup. Now, he had some chances, to be fair, in Washington to play in the top six, and it didn't always work, whether it was systems or personnel meshing or just consistency in his game, as he's still very young. But he scored 12 goals 3 years in a row. So it's not like he's been a prolific goal scorer at the NHL level, even though he was at the junior level. He's going to play in the top six, though, and he's probably going to play with the newly acquired Nazem Kadri as well, Jonas Donskoy, a new player, an entirely revamped second line, possibly in Colorado. But given that kind of ice time, given more power play, a little bit of age, maturity, confidence, I would expect him to get a minimum of 20 goals, 40-plus points, and really be kind of a solid depth contributor because he's just too good, too much physical talent, skating, passing the puck, shooting, to not put up better numbers than the 12. And the other part about it is Colorado, one of the strongest team off the rush. They like to create off the rush. They don't want to dump it in. They don't want to slow it down. Burakovsky's best asset, skating off the rush. So hopefully should be a good matchup that way for him to better the production that he showed the last few years in Washington.
Yeah, maybe the change of scenery is going to work out best for Andre Burakovsky. We shall see.